I grew up in the ancient symbol in a Pharrell ish.
Silence, please.
I grew up in the ancient symbol in a Pharrell ish.
Yes, 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 yo, it's still the Funky Freaky Friday show on Hit FM 95.9. It's going crazy. Bobby can't wait to start shaking because they said that I can't hear it from me. Like I said, we had a lot of royalty in the studio. Why I call them royalty is because this artist here, I've actually said, Omo, I'll be Cali boy, I'm holding my town down, and I'm going to say respect to all of them because they be holding this town down. Some people say make me go giddy, but this guy say now for here, the hammer, because in the long run, man, all these people driving new cars now for Calabar and hammer. So this is my homies sitting down here. I know somehow all of them don't hammer. Already one of them don't hammer, they drive big Jeep. You know those kind of things. But I'm going to call people from my left to my right. In the studio right now, I have Morningstar. Morningstar, say what's up to the people at home.
What's up, everybody?
Yeah, Morningstar is one of the nominees for the Paradise Music Award. What category were you nominated for?
I was nominated for the upcoming best rap.
That's what's up. So hit us some bars now since you've been like upcoming rap. So throw in one or two there for us to feel you, right?
All right. That be like, let me freestyle. The first thing I hit on my head is to do the new lines. Yeah, I came in the game. Play pass up to the game before I speak some new lines. Out of the free bars of light. Feel the pins and I keep a cue in the flow stack. When I ain't got a door, Lex double folding the things and I speak with raw flesh.
You know what? Chill. Before people come feel, say we get some Drake up in this. Morningstar, that's not Drake, that's Morningstar. I got my homie from way back. I've been with this guy before he did. Bump Butter was a hit though. Pass the Ball was a hit though. You know, before he did all that, this guy has been my homie. So T-Sean is also in the building. T-Sean, holla at your people.
What up? You ready?
No. Yeah, you were nominated for what category, right?
Best collaboration and best rap.
All right, that best rap. That means that's a tough category, like, because two of you, man. And my next one. Okay, we also have Tiger Man. And when I like, so, like, do me a favor, even at home, if you're in the studio, when I say Tiger Man, just row. That's what's up. You guys are all right now. When I say Tiger Man, everybody else go rah. You know? So, Tiger Man, how are your people at home feeling, you all right?
First of all,
that is it. I knew it was going to be that.
Respect.
Mm-hmm. So Tiger Man, what?
Best producer of the year.
Not there. Okay. I also have one. Like, the first time I met this guy, it was a day I will call we shampoos our locks. If you can't shampoo your locks, man, then I don't know about you. And I actually didn't know then he was a producer. We don't shampoos finish. And like, days later, I come here once. He said, that guy where you've been following shampoos, we do this. I said, are you serious? Man, finally, I got to know the man. Princeton is in the building right now. Princeton, what's up?
What's up, people?
Like, as in, you guys really need to see this. Like I said before, we are going to be uploading this stuff on our YouTube page. You can see everybody out here is dressed like a musician apart from Princeton. Princeton is actually dressed like a producer that he is. You know, what's up, Princeton? You were nominated for what category? Or you just came in support?
Best producer and collab of the year.
Wow, that's something for
Flex.
Wow.
The song I did featuring Yaya, Tosh Young, and Pearl.
Okay, that's another. Man, that means the Paradise Music Festival Awards is something strong. Like the Grammys of Calabar, right?
Yeah, exactly.
I also got somebody right now. One more, we got two more people, but. I know this guy has a lot of fans there. I call him Calabar's own Terry G, but the guy has surpassed that. He's someone I would show support and love anytime, any day. Rex.
Yeah, it's your boy Rex.
That's right. Rex is in the building tonight. Okay, so Rex, you were nominated for what category?
Yeah, song of the year.
Okay, that's nice one. And then finally, I'm still expecting Tosi Young to be in the studio, but Tosi Young and Pretty Brown are supposed to be in the studio, but finally, when you hear this guy, when you hear his single, you know that there is no problem.
No problem.
So, Ice the Box.
Hola.
I knew you. Hola. Bobby, shake that shaker for this guy. Oh, Lord. Icebox. Wagwan, you were nominated for which category?
Yeah, I was nominated for the best rap category and album of the year.
Wow. That means then we have like 3 nominees from the best rap song for the year, right?
Oh, yeah.
Man, that's a strong one now, man. Still the fucking Freaky Friday show. We got royalty in the building. Make some noise for royalty, baby. Jack it up. Yeah, it can only happen here on the Funky Freaky Friday show. So those of you at home who can't know what time it is or who can't see what's happening here right now, what are we going to do for you now? We're going to meet Super Duper DJ Preppy, International Badman, on Selecta. He's going to give you a melody of everybody sitting right here, their songs. We're gonna let it play, you know. We're gonna have some fun with their music, still. Then we come back and we just have fun. It's still the Funky Freak. We pick your calls at home, you know, as Bobby, yeah, make some calls, read some tweets. We're still expecting Little Piro in the studio for Little Piro season 3, week three for Little Piro season. It's the Funky Freaky Friday show. I got my friend Cordelia who wants to see what time it is. She wants to know what time it is. Cordelia's going to say hi much later in the show. But it's still the Funky Freaky Friday show. It's your boy A-N-D-Y-E-K-2, the P and the O. Half of the Crazy Brothers. The other one, he's still crazy somewhere in Lagos. I'm going to look for him, chain him, and bring him back. That will be for next week. But right now, I got my girl, African Barbie. She used to be our stepchild, but we just finally adopted her.
Stepchild. And you said stepsister. What are you doing?
If you say provided it is step, whether you tie good to rope or rope to good, they tie in and they rope.
Yeah.
Oh baby, you know I love you.
I don't love you no more.
Oh come on, you can't break up with me on air. Come on, ma.
Excuse me.
Yeah, excuse. DJ Preppy, let it rip. Calabar, it's another Funky Freaky Friday. It's your boy A-N-D-Y, EK2, the P and the O, and I got the studio tonight is lit. Believe me, I got men. When you say I got men, man, that means it pure and plenty of more going in the studio. It's your boy A-N-D-Y, EK2, the P and the O, but you can call me Mr. Slim. It's a Friday this week, and I got Bobby in the building. I got people in the studio, but the idea is if I start calling these guys out, man, I'm going to spoil the fun. So it's still the Funky Freaky Friday show. I got my homeboy DJ Preppy on the wheels and steals on the ones and twos. Ayodo, DJ Zaga, he's nodding his head to the era of Pharrell and you know that kind of ish. That's what's up. It's still the Funky Freaky Friday. We're having fun today. I'm sure you will definitely have fun because we're bringing you only the banging songs. And believe me, for the first time in a long time, we're not only streaming, we're actually videoing. So after today, you can check us up on our YouTube channels to check out how it goes down on the Funky Freaky Friday show. What's up, Bobby? What's happening today?
A lot of things are happening. First of all, I want to give a shout out to my friends. They're having their birthdays tomorrow, Reese, Ambara, and Felicia. So I'm giving you a very big shout out, and I love you guys. Okay, what else is happening?
Paradise.
Yeah. Shout out to Roby.
Roby, the fresh Prince of the Airwaves is going to be in town next week. And
his birthday is on Sunday.
Yeah, his birthday is on the 14th of August. So you guys can send in your shout-outs, your messages. You have his Twitter handle at robby.ico on all social medias. But still, we're still going to hit the matter. We have Little Piro season.
Yes.
This is week 3. And don't forget, that we have been having songs played for like 2 seasons straight. So we have his week 3. He's going to come into the studios much later. I also have nominees for Paradise Music Festival Award. These guys have stuck to their town and made their own kind of music. And they're making, and we're enjoying the music they're making. So we're going to talk to some of the nominees. And we got one strong producer too in the house. He's gone far and wide. And this one is not just saying far and wide like a rock. He's actually gone far and wide. Like really wide. You know, we got everybody in the studio, we're having fun. But we're gonna go to our music box, you know, touch your soul a bit. We'll be back and then we can talk to the people in the studio. It's the Funky Freaky Friday Show, the freakiest show on radio. Hit FM 95.9, it's your boy Andy White. You get to the piano. Oh, you know I always spell my name and you can call me Mr. Slim. I got Bobby in the building. It's time, let's rip.
This is DJ Preppy on the wheels of steel and a bad man.
Preppy.